Carthage Schools Present. This is a message from CHS-TV. I'm Donnie Pitchford, broadcast journalism instructor here at Carthage High School. If you are a sophomore, junior, or senior, you may be interested in joining our CHS-TV team. You must complete and turn in an application form available through your counselor or at the CHS-TV studio. Be sure to sign up for broadcast journalism, which is the first year of the program. Our classes begin by studying the history of broadcasting and the technology of broadcasting, but also spend a great deal of time learning to operate TV equipment. If you are interested, turn in a completed application before May the 1st. Enrollment is limited. Independent study broadcast journalism is the second year of our program. Students in these classes are currently involved in the planning and construction of a television news desk, which will be appearing on Carthage Schools Present before the end of the school year. In addition, this desk will be used in student projects such as newscasts. Each of the three independent study broadcast journalism classes is producing a video project to be entered in the Technology Student Association contest. These projects consist of TV newscasts and commercials. The finished productions will be broadcast on Carthage Schools Present on May the 1st of this year. Here's a sample. The following commercial was created by independent study student Bethany Williams.
The statistics of drugs. Statistics show that one out of every five kids starts using drugs before he or she graduates from high school. The effects of drugs. One out of every five teenagers becomes pregnant every year. Most are not only a result of carelessness, but also a result of drugs. One out of every 10 teenagers is killed every year from drinking, doing drugs, and driving. So if you want to save your life, take heed to our warning. Don't do drugs.
This commercial will be part of a 10-minute video news program produced by my six-period class. Once again, if you are interested in signing up and becoming a member of the CHS-TV crew, you must pick up an application either from the counselors or at the CHS-TV studio, sign up for broadcast journalism, and turn in your completed application by May the 1st. Thank you for your attention.